welcome to Solving Watercolour. Today I'm painting a still life with a red and a green apple. I've edited out the drying times in this video, but I'm not going to speed this one up like I normally do, so let me know if you prefer that, or whether you prefer me to keep these videos short and sweet. So, while the subject is apparently quite a simple one in many ways, there are actually some hidden challenges in this painting. So, for instance, mixing green with red normally gives you a muddy neutral, so how do you keep your colours as vibrant as possible? And how do you paint shadows and control your paint when painting wet into wet? These are all topics I've covered in the blog post that goes along with this painting, so be sure to check that out. The link is in the description below. I hope you enjoy the video.